Oops, sorry guys, my video turned off. So, yeah. So while you were gone, I've been making the audience, so been doing the seats and everything, and then I was making the people. So I didn't realize that it was gonna turn off after like 30 minutes, but you've probably missed like half of it. Luckily that it was only me making the band members and doing the seats, so you didn't miss much. It's just oopsies. So yeah. Sorry about that. Didn't realise. So if that's how it's gonna go, build battles will probably be split up into two episodes. Episode 1 and episode 2. Yeah, but I'll upload them as different episodes. So yeah, really sorry about that, guys. I didn't realise my camera had just turned off, or my phone had just turned off. Yeah. It's going to be this way. Oh yeah, I forgot to put it center. This is quite good, as far as I can see. As far as I can see, hers is quite good. I'm just gonna place some more seats for the ones I forgot to add. Just there. Just cause, so it definitely isn't the center. I put the thing down the middle in. So if I just do this, it'll look better because it won't be like, you know. It won't be bad, you know. you just think it won't be bad. I'm recording on my phone, by the way, so that's why it turned off. I think my phone can only record videos up to like 30 minutes. I've made stuff like this before, just not. Like, I made a football pitch and a cricket ground and that kind of stuff. I feel sorry for these guys at the back. They got the free tickets, they got the last ones. Bro, they're gonna be playing Thunderstruck. By the way, I named the band Stiv. I was gonna write Steve, but there wasn't enough space for an E. So it's called Stuff. were just staring. Oh, we got we got 20 minutes left. So we spent 40 minutes already on this. What did I name this? Build Battle, okay. So that's it. One sec. In those little bits at the sides where there's no one, like at the back where there's no one, I'm gonna put some people there. So eat. Now there's also gonna be some people here. Eat. I'm gonna give them all leather tunics. Bro, that is intimidating. And then I'm gonna give a few a sign. It's gonna say something. Imagine it says something. It would probably say something like, I love you so and so, you're the best so and so, yeah. So I'm actually done now, so I'm gonna tell Evie. I've just finished.
God, I'm still going.
How long do you think you'll be?
I'm nearly done. How long is left?
How long? Let's see. Yeah. 16 minutes.
Alright, I should be doing this.
Oh, please hurry because I don't want my viewers to get bored.
I know, I'm nearly done. I'm just doing my last little bit.
Okay. I think mine's quite good.
Mine's really bad, so.
I'll come to see yours first.
Yeah. I got a beacon in mine, so you might be able to see it.
Do you?
Yeah, right. I did that so I knew where it was and when I'd come to see yours.
Oh. Mine's really small though. Still going.
I'm done.
I'm gonna come over to yours.
You put done in the chat.
I know. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. I'll come over to yours. One sec. I'm surprised I got up at 9:30 today.
I got up at 8 o'clock.
Oh, so I got up really, really late for me. That's probably going to be my latest morning in the whole...
Are you on your way, by the way?
Not quite. I'm just removing everything from my inventory.
Awesome.
Okay, I'm coming now. By the way, you don't get extra points for the beacon.
Why not?
Because you literally didn't need the beacon. Hello?
I can see you, hi.
Oh my.
This is where all the songs live, okay?
All the...
There's a lot of the same albums down there.
I don't think that's how it works, but you know bands are meant to actually come in and play them rather than just read them from a book.
I know. But yeah, but this band doesn't even exist. We just got a bunch of other bands.
Oh, you didn't even finish the back.
Yeah, I didn't finish the back.
Should I give you my honest opinion?
Yeah.
You know what? We'll rate at the end. So once you've seen mine.
And then the viewers can rate it.
In the comments. Oh, I mean, we'll rate each other's out of 10. So I'm going to give yours a 6.
Okay, good.
Solid. So let's go.
I can see it.
Facing the other way, by the way. Uh-huh. Are you there?
I'm on my way, I can't see it properly now.
So, Evie, I had to split this video up into two sections because by accident my camera stopped working mid session, but yeah.
What have you done to these people?
Decapitated them. Just kidding, they came like this. They put an envious potion on their body, but they forgot to put it on their heads. Do you like the band? Look at the sign. They're called Stuv. Because on here it says Stuv, and I couldn't fit an E. Sad times. What would you rate mine out of 10? I've got people standing at the back.
I'd rate it an 8 because of the detail.
Thanks.
But the reason that it's not a number 2 is because of where the people
have gone. Well, I mean, I couldn't place them standing up on top of their chair, could I?
I know.
Okay.
Are these guys holding signs?
Yeah.
God. They don't.
I know.
They look like they're in Minecraft language.
Yeah, they are. So, is it good?
Yeah.
One sec.
Tell them to rate them in the comments. Why am I in survival now?
Let's see how long it...
Someone just put me in survival.
I know, I did. Oh, wait. What? See? Move. Let's go. Follow me. I'm going to time how long it takes for us to run from one of our builds to the other. So stand next to me.
Right. You need to keep the doors open, like Dad said, because of that smell.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
I can see mine in the distance now.
Same.
Hi. How are you going so far?
Because I'm sprint jumping.
So am I.
Oh. Here we go. I'm just about to get there.
I'm not. I'm really close though.
Same. Am I ahead of you on your screen?
Yeah. Okay. Like 10 blocks ahead of me.
Okay, and it takes 1 minute and 1 second. You in creative. Let's see how long it takes to fly. Evie, put that back. I'll do it. Put the grass back.
Wait, do it from here. I get to stay start this time because it's my place. And do you want to do a survival one?
Sure.
Because now we.
Okay, bye guys.